Freshman Trotting Fillies, third and final division, $15,000 on the line. The gate is rolling. Number one, Little Bitty Lies, is off stride. And the raw Fan Fan Dream sprints out for the early lead from the center of the track. True Daydream left well from the outside, and Andy Sophia protects the inside position. Now Runway Beauty is off stride as well into the opening turn, but it's True Daydream who is up to clear and take over for O'Mara. Fan Fan Dream back in second. Andy Sophia, Cableway Trotting in third. It's two back to Keneal Hall, way in fourth. V6 is next in line, fifth. Parasol is sixth. In front of Deja Vu 2, came away in seventh. Little Bitty Lies is back trotting at eighth, and it's far back to Runway Beauty, who is the trailer as they pass by the opening quarter, 29-1. And the two daughters of Infinitive are 1-2 here up the backstretch. It's True Daydream, who looks for her fifth consecutive victory for Dan O'Mara. Fan Fan Dream is back in the loose pocket spot from second. Andy Sophia still content to track the top pair from third. It's three back to Keneal Hall from fourth. Parasol is up on the outside fifth. Around V6, who's along the inside sixth. Deja Vu 2 is seventh as they trot past the half in 57-3. 28-2 for that second quarter. So no rest there for True Daydream. But now she sprints clear to a five-length advantage with 3/8 of a mile to go. Fan Fan Dream going to have to pick it up from second. Andy Sophia angles to the outside from third. Parasol moves up on the outside fourth. Keneal Hall saves ground in fifth. Deja Vu 2 is up on the outside sixth. But True Daydream still with a four-length lead off three quarters, 126. 6-2. Fan Fan Dream is back along the inside second. Now Andy Sophia is in gear out in the center of the track for Pete Redd, but it's still True Daydream who got the jump. Andy Sophia continues to edge closer up on the outside. Fan Fan Dream holds third. True Daydream still there. Andy Sophia continues to gain ground down to these two. True Daydream, Andy Sophia, Andy Sophia, True Daydream holds on to win it from Andy Sophia, who's a hard charging second. Deja Vu 2 finished third. Keneal Hall was fourth in 156-2.